peach. Hey, pull out with oh. Man, man, left a leg shaking like the crib dance. Who that at the front don't think that that's a crib, man. Pay that man.
Really?
You impulse grenaded me!
You killed me!
Like y'all pack up my eyes, low it, man. Now I'm on go like the red man. Hey, go, 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 go.
Where's the flow? Where's the
go, 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 go? Where's the Ricky Bobby, shake it, babe, fast lane. Okay, hey, dip on that bitch like a 10 PC. Shake it, babe, to that.
F-E-4-R-R. F-E-4-R-R. F-E-4-R.
Asshole.
Yo, what the bro?
My controller disconnected. My controller disconnected. Wait, can I have those? Can I have those?
Yeah.
Okay, okay.
Don't
okay.
kill me.
No, no,
don't
I'm
kill
not.
Me, bro.
I'm not.
I don't trust you, bro.
What do you mean? Follow me, there's a llama back here. I seen it when I was landing.
You have a llama?
Yeah, I seen it when I was landing, when I was parachuting down. It's right here.
Holy shit. Fuck you, bro.
Yo, there was a llama back here. Oh, I see it.
You got it?
Well, it's kind of hard to get to. It's like, how we, like, can we build down to that, or?
You fuck. That's a good one. Oh, no fruity loop, bit do the hoodo. When my dick is checking
later, how beautiful. No fruity loop, bit do the hoodo. This gets so mad. Oh gosh. He's so mad. He did all the work for nothing. I just robbed his. I can't do this, dude. I can't. Dude, I'm so mean. I'll give it back to you. Chill, 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 chill. There you go. Take it. Have you ever won a game before?
Never in my life. That's too hard. I always get shot.
Yeah, I don't know. How do you stay alive? There's like 100 people.
This could probably be our first win. I probably scream. Right there, you got him. Oh, no.
I'm down.
Uh-oh. We won!
Wait, we won?
Yeah.
Wait, we won?
You killed us!
Did I?
Okay.
Yes!
That's my first win. Yo, thank you so much for carrying me. Thank you guys so much for carrying me. Yo, Binky.
What?
Thank you so much for carrying me.
You carried us. You carried us to the W.
Yo, EAO 21 Vinagra. Thank you, dude. Thank you.
I didn't do anything.
What's up? Hi. So in my last video, what do? We got a 400 kill game. Easy. Never done before. We did it. It's whatever, right? But like, what do we do today? I want to do something cool for last. Let's pickaxe him. If he's close up, let's pickaxe him. If he's far away, we'll no scope him. But if he's good, we'll die. We'll get second place. We'll choke. It'll be embarrassing. So hopefully that doesn't happen. So yeah, I don't know. We'll see. Please. Come here, boy. Oh my gosh, so worth it. Bro, this chest is super loud. Can you shut up, please? Oh, we won, it's over. We won the game, I don't care, it's over. I'm not dying. We got some good loot, not gonna lie. We're doing good, bro. Look at this guy. Bro, what? GG, man, poor guy, dude. I feel bad killing people like that. But then again, it's like, come on, you gotta teach him to not die, to play smart, to get better, you know? I hate this building, I die here a lot. There's a guy here somewhere. Bro, hello? Yeah. Trash. What up, baby? I miss when Retail Row was popping. When people actually landed here, no one comes here anymore. It's sad. Like, this is my favorite spot to land. The markets, not the houses. If you land markets, clear that out, get some good loot. Then go houses, then clear out houses. That's how I like to play. And then you go to Factory, you go to Salty, go to Tilted. That's the move. That's the game plan. Depending on the circle, obviously. But yeah, dude, Retail, I miss it. I miss when everyone dropped there. Remember when the game first came out? Everyone went there. Everyone. Now no one goes there. It's because of Tilted, obviously, right? Everyone goes there. A lot of people ask me, like, what do you think about Tilted getting removed? And honestly, I don't know. Like, I don't mind it. I don't mind Tilted in the game. I love dropping Tilted. It's always so much fun. If you get a gun off spawn and don't die, It's fun. But if you die, it's not fun. But if they do take it out, I wouldn't mind either. It's fine. If it's in the game, if it's not in the game, I'll still play the game. I'll enjoy it. That's just me. I don't know. What's up, baby? He had a sniper. Thanks for the sniper, John. The John Wick's nowadays, dude. The John Wick is the new Dark Voyager. All the Dark Voyagers leveled up. They got their John Wick skin. And now they're all John Wicks. Here's another one. Oh my gosh. He's camping in here, bro. Come out. What's up, dude? It's like Pokemon, right? You start off a Rustlord. No, you start off the astronaut. And then you become a Rustlord. And then you become a, what's it called? Dark Voyager. And then John Wick. It's like Pokemon evolution. Like before you see a John Wick, you got kind of scared, right? You're like, oh, snap. It's about to get serious. Now when you see a John Wick, you think like, is he good? Is he bad? You don't know. But before, you knew. For the most part, right? Not everyone who's like, you know, has a skin like that means they're good. I'm just saying. But yeah, dude, that's that. Also, guys, so like the other day, I tried playing Fortnite on Roblox. Fortnite on Roblox. Yes, I just said that. So Roblox has this little game mode. They tried copying Fortnite. I forgot what it's called exactly, but I'll put it on screen for you guys, the picture. It's so lame. It's so dumb. I tried playing it for a video. I could not do it. I couldn't play for more than 5 minutes. First of all, you respawn like dog. It's a battle royale. How do you respawn? You can't win. I went on like a 15 kill streak. I felt like a pro. I felt like the best. I was going off. Not gonna lie. Kind of wanted to make a montage. Like I was feeling it for like 2 minutes. And then I died. I got really mad. Then I realized you respawn and you can just play again. It's like a free for all. It's not battle royale. Also, the music is so loud. There's one volume slider. You either play on mute or you play with this music in the background that's so loud. It's the Fortnite music, but it's on blast. You can't concentrate, you can't play. I hated it, dude. My ears didn't like enjoy that. It's impossible to play when you just hear this annoying. I don't know, it was bad. I'm just a kid who's born. Each day I grow some more. Ew! Look at this game. Is this supposed to be Loot Lake? This? Bro, what is this? Why is the music so loud? How do you lower it? You can't lower it. It's just one volume slider. I have a headache. There's three buses. There's five buses? Why is the music so loud? Bro, this is way too... It didn't even touch me. Y'all trash. Oh my God, Roblox God. You're a noob. Get destroyed. I'm a pro. Sit down, nerd. Bro, I can't play this. Actually, I'm done. So, baby. But yeah, I played that for like a few minutes. I was just making fun of it the whole time. It was bad. It was terrible. Don't play it. I do not recommend playing it. Unless you do want to play it just for the lulz, right? For the memes. Then go ahead. But yeah, that's the thing. It shouldn't be a thing, but it is. Got him. Please don't get shot down. Please don't get shot down. YOLO, we're going all the way up. Nothing can stop me. All the way up. And we're safe. Good. We didn't die. I spot someone, dude. John Wick there. Anyone else? There's two guys under me. Honestly, I'm gonna interfere with this. I feel bad for this guy. He has no idea, dude. I'm sorry, dude. I wanted to kill really bad. Sorry, bro. I'm evil, dude. Worth it, though. I got the double. And I got a campfire, too. We're chilling. We good. Peek it. Come on. Please. Dancing? How about now? Look at this kid. You're dead. Two piece? Got him. Give me the third. Give me the three piece. Where's the third, please? Please, someone, anyone. There's no third guy? Hello? Why is there no third guy? Is that a guy? That is a guy. I didn't even, what? Is there a guy in there? Probably, honestly, wouldn't be surprised. I need a med kit now, please. What if he had a trap in here and I die? No med kits, no what? I need a med kit like now. Med kit, bandages. Ooh, and a 50 potion, yes. Yes, I'll take that. All right. Is there a gap here? I think there is. Whoa, what? I didn't even see him. Where'd he shoot me from? Is he, okay, he's in there, for sure. Man, you gotta watch out for these bushes, man. Like, honestly, you never know. It's actually so embarrassing dying by a bush. It's the worst feeling ever. So there's a guy in here, but he won't peek it. Actually, he might. Please, come on, please. I'm gonna get sniped by someone else. Just peek it. You're right. Come on, dude. You're right there. Just. I hate you. I do. Two piece? What? I almost hit that two piece. I wanna no scope this guy. But he's actually pretty good. He has a nade launcher. He's gonna destroy me. Got him. Got him. That was a nice shot, not gonna lie. It wasn't a no scope, but like it was a quick scope, okay? Okay, GG, bro. And he was good, you know, if I went for the no scope, he would have killed me. I would have got second place. I would have choked it. So I had to, you know, kill him. But I will hit a no scope for you guys, I promise. I got you guys, I always do, okay? Here it is. Ooh.